This week, students at a local high school are reviving this long-forgotten piece of Bay Area history.
ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly is at Lincoln Cemetery. For years, this place was treated like a trash dump, but now it's been restored to honor the heroes resting there.
Many of my students were even afraid to go to the cemetery, and they were even more afraid to walk through the different rows.
Lincoln Cemetery is right next to Boca Ciega High School in Gulfport. For years, Dr. Alicia Isaac and her students thought it was creepy, a place lost to weeds, garbage, who knows what else. Then one day, Dr. Isaac met Vanessa Gray, a young woman trying to restore this mysterious place on her own.
It's a cemetery that's established in the 1920s, primarily for African American residents.
Dr. Isaac and her students researched some of the 7,000 people buried there. Many were victims of segregation, not allowed to rest in the graveyard next door. John Lasker, a Civil War hero. Louis Dominus, who started the county's first black school band.
Every one of those people had an impact on history.
This Thursday, Boca Ciega students will unveil a new self-guided tour of the cemetery. The shop class made the placards. Other students researched two books, including a new one for kids.
St. Petersburg and Gulfport wouldn't be what they were today without the stories that we're telling through this book.
As for Vanessa Gray, whose passion is Lincoln Cemetery, Boca Ciega made history come alive.
It's a very proud moment, actually. I'm just so happy for the family.
In Gulfport, Sean Daly, ABC Action News.
They're doing such great work out there, mm-hmm. You know?
It's a sweet story.
It is a very sweet story.
Nice to see multiple groups of students involved, too, and the plaques look really cool, too.
They do look good.
I like to see all that information out there.